They're telling us that we can't get on the tram if we don't have a plane ticket, which doesn't make any sense because people buy tickets there, they meet their families there. Bunch of bullshit.
If we don't get a
shut it down!
No justice!
No peace!
Fuck these racists!
Police!
And no justice!
No peace!
Fuck these racists!
Police!
If we don't
they're illegally trying to prevent people from getting on the trams if you don't have a ticket. There's no basis for this. Not everyone on the tram has a ticket. You can buy a ticket at the airport. Meet families.
You can put your ticket in the slot and get on the train. fight back!
Refugees are under attack!
Stand up, fight back! Stand up, fight back! Stand up, fight back!
AirTrain!
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 Sign out. I think we got through.